All right, trading with an edge here, and a review of Monday and Tuesday. Here's Monday. You can see the buyers would be right above here, above our power. This is the bull bear lines. The white line has the bulls above it, the bears below it, and then you have the bulls above here and the bears down here. This gives you minimum risk and a maximum reward. Now we draw these arrows before the open, so we know ahead of time our goal is 10:34 for the morning. So we had selling down into the yellow line, flip our trade, buying in at 10:28, all members making 3 to 10 points on their targets to end the day. So we have 3 to 10 points per lot, 100% success rate in the room. Now let's take a look at the next day. Let's point out we had targets down here, here, and here. So you could look for the sellers to take the white line and break the yellow to come down for these further targets. So the 10 o'clock, going into 10 o'clock, we had a move up. And then going into 2 o'clock, you can see that the move came down and hit the bottom target by end of the day. Tuesday. And now we're going to take a look at Tuesday. Here's what we did. We had the sellers here at the open. We sold 10:30 quarters here at the open for potential 3 to 4 point move to the downside. As this bar was forming, I drew arrows here saying this will either go up to the 10:35 half to 10:37 area. So that was a potential. What we did is we sold this for 3 points and we had buying opportunities here for another 3 to 5 points. 100% success rate in the room. It was very simple. Just a matter of entering your trade and hanging on for your points. All right, thank you, and we'll see you soon.